A quick overview on how to do image occlusions for Anki. So the first thing you need to get is something that they call an add-on. So you'll see here, I have a bunch of add-ons. I deleted this one to show you how to get it on. So first, Google image occlusion enhanced for Anki 21 alpha. This is going to be the updated image occlusion. Click on this link, which I guess I could put this link in the description of the video. So this is an overview of what it is. You're going to scroll all the way down, and you need to copy this. So copy that, and go back over to Anki. Go up to Tools, go to Add-ons. Go to Get Add-ons, and then now this is where you paste that. Hit OK. Now you have it. So now, just need to restart Anki. While it's doing that, I'll show you this. Here I have this open. This is going to be what I'm going to put in. So just have something on your desktop so you have it available. All right. So now I'm going to create a deck. So create a deck down here. I'm going to name this Radiology. Now under Radiology, I'm going to change my settings real quick. I need to hit Manage, hit Add, Radiology. I want it to say verbatim, and it's automatically going to go under Radiology for the options group. So now what I change here is only going to affect this deck. New cards, I really only want to do 10 when I put it in. New cards in random order. 2, I want this at maximum. Tag only, and answer timer. Hit OK. I'm going to click. Oops, I'm not going to do that. So it's already highlighted here. So now I can hit add, and it will go under there. So if it wasn't highlighted, say this was highlighted. I want to click this, and then hit add. What you'll notice different now is if you put the image occlusion in correctly is here, you'll have a new button. So now for me to add the new pictures, I'm going to click on this. It's going to show me my desktop. I'm going to hit the clock, the top thing. So it needs to be just a regular image. So if you don't have a regular image, say you took it with an Apple phone and you had the live action type thing, you're going to need to export that as a PDF in order to upload it into here. I'm going to hit open. Alright, I'm going to center this now. So there's multiple things I can do. So now you'll see this is highlighted. If I click, go like this, and then click this, it's going to put it into the pointer. You need to bring it back to either this, this, or this. So this is, it's going to make a square like you just saw, or I could make a circle. If I drag it over, more horizontal, up, more vertical. Again, if I click this, it's going to go back to the pointer. I'll say, this is the path tool, so if I draw a path, I don't know what it's doing. Just don't use that one. The only one I ever use is the square. Not sure what went on with that, but just use the square. So here, I'm gonna occlude this, and then occlude this. I'm gonna go through all of it, because I don't like to give myself any hints as to what the box could have. So like if I don't occlude this, I know the clavicle is here, so that gives me a hint that this is the first rib. And I don't want that hint. I want to completely do this by myself without the document giving me any help. The other thing you want to not do is cover up the other box, because when it's that box's turn for you to do, you won't be able to read it, because the other box will be covering the thing you're supposed to guess. Okay, so now that it's all covered, I have two options. I can hide all guess one, so that's when it's, when say this box is the card I get, it's going to highlight red. Every other card here, so this one, all of them, will still be covered, and I won't know what I'm looking at. So it'll hide all, and I'm going to guess one of them. The other option is hide one, guess one. For anatomy, you're not really going to use hide one, guess one, because it's going to give you the hints. Because the only covered one is the one you're guessing. So it, the only covered one would be, say, this one. So I know this is the, I know it's the dens, but that's what would be underneath, and everything else would be uncovered. So whatever this is all uncovered, okay? So I'm gonna hit hide all, guess one. And it tells me here, I added 21 cards to this deck. So now, I just close it out. I exit out, and I'm here. So because I had 10 new cards, you can see 10. If I put it here, at max, you'll see 21, because that's how many cards I just added. So let's put it back to 10. Study now. And boom, there we go. So now I did hide all guess one, so this is the only box that I can see. I hit enter, tells me this is C4 spinous process. And then I assign how well I did here, and then the next card will be the same thing. Everything's covered. All right, that's how you do image occlusion on Anki.